Hi, everybody. So I'm preparing for another audition, and I'm using you as my guinea pigs again. That really does help. This time I've got a whole bunch of music, and it's a lot of different styles, some that aren't very comfortable for me. So we'll just see how it goes. And if you have any feedback, I'd really appreciate that. Even just things with, like, is the microphone working or what's the volume like, that kind of thing. All right. Okay, Frank, thanks for watching. Should be saying that to you by now, shouldn't I? Laying down a law that I live by. Well, maybe next time. I got a thick tongue, brim with the words that go unsung. I simmer then I burn for someone, the wrong one. And I tell myself to let the story end. My heart will rest in someone else's hand. But my why not me philosophy began. And I said, ooh, how am I gonna get over you? I'll be alright. Just not tonight, but someday, hey, oh, I wish you want me to say, I'll be alright, just not tonight, but someday. Maybe it's a vicious little word that can slay me. Keep me where I'm hurt and you make me hang from your hands. Well, no more. I won't beg to buy a shot at your back door. If I'm making at the thought of you, what for? That's not me anymore. And I'm not the girl that I intend to be. But I dare you, darling, just you wait and see. But this time not for you, just for me. And I said, ooh, how am I gonna get over you? I'll be alright, just not tonight, but someday. I'll be alright, just not tonight, but someday. Say it's coming soon, someday without you. All I can do is get me past the ghost of you. Wave goodbye to me. I won't say I'm sorry. I'll be all right once I find the other side of someday. Whoa, oh, 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 whoa, whoa, oh, oh, whoa, oh, oh. Whoa, whoa, how am I gonna get over you? I'll be alright, just not tonight, but someday. Hey, I wish you want me to stay. I'll be alright, just not tonight. Someday.
Okay. Thank you guys, and hi to the people who are watching. There's some of you I haven't, like, seen or talked to in a while, and it's really nice that you're here.
All right. So that's the first one. That's a Sarah Bareilles song. And that was on the list of songs that were required. So I'm going to try my next one that's really out of my comfort zone. And we'll just give it a whirl. So thank you again for watching. Baby, can't you see? I'm calling a guy like you, so wear a warning. It's dangerous, I'm falling. There's no escape, I can't wait. I need a hit, baby, give me it. You're dangerous, I'm loving it. Too high, can't come down. Losing my head, spinning round and round. Do you feel me now? All the taste of your lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic, I'm sipping on dirty. Taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you, don't you know that you're toxic? And I love what you do, don't you know that you're toxic? It's getting late to give you up. I took a sip from the devil's cup. Slowly, it's taking over me. Too high, can't come down. It's in the air and it's all around. Can you feel it now? Well, the taste of your lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic, I'm sipping on dirt. Taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you, don't you know that you're toxic? And I love what you do, don't you know that you're toxic? Don't you know that you're... Don't you know that you're toxic? I'm on a ride. You're toxic. I'm sipping on dirty. Taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you. Don't you know that you're intoxicating me now with your love now? I think I'm ready now. I think I'm ready now. Intoxicate me now with your love now. I think I'm ready now. Okay, thank you guys. That one is so hard for me to be willing to sing or go there. So anyway, it helps me to just practice as many times as I can. And thank you guys for your comments. I'm going to go back and like read everything again afterwards. But yeah, thank you. And thank you for watching. All right, so next up is a Beyonce song, which again, my usual repertoire. Lost in so many different ways, out in the darkness with no guide. I know the cost of a losing hand there, but for the grace of God go I. I found heaven on earth. You are my last, my first, and then I hear this voice inside. Ave Maria. been alone. When I'm surrounded by friends, how could the silence be so loud? But I still go home, knowing that I've got you. There's only us when the lights go down. You are my heaven on earth. You are my hunger, my thirst. I always hear this voice inside, singing Ave Maria. Sometimes love can come and pass you by while you're busy making plans. It suddenly hits you and then you realize it's out of your hands. Baby, you got to understand, you are my heaven on earth. You are my last, my first. And then I hear this voice inside, Ave Maria.
Right now for some musical theater.
When I think of Tom, I think about a night when the earth smelt of summer and the sky was streaked with white and the soft mist of England was sleeping on a hill. I remember this and I always will. There are new lovers now on the same silent hill, looking on the same blue sea. And I know Tom and I are a part of them all, and they're all a part of Tom and me. Hello, young lovers, whoever you are, I hope your troubles are few. All my good wishes go with you tonight. I've been in love like you. Be brave, young lovers, and follow your star. Be brave and faithful and true. Cling very close to each other tonight. I've been in love like you. I know how it feels to have wings on your heels and to fly down a street in a trance. You fly down a street on the chance that you meet, and you meet, not really by chance. Don't cry, young lovers, whatever you do. Don't cry because I'm alone. All of my memories are happy to of my own. I've had a love of my own like yours. I've had a love of my own.
Okay, next up is an aria. So it's a little long and it goes kind of high, so I'm hoping it won't be screechy in the microphone. We'll see.
Una voce poco fa qui nel cor mi risuonò. Il mio cor ferito è già ed indoro fu che il piango. Sì, l'indoro mio sarà, lo giurai, la vincerò. Sì, l'indoro mio sarà, lo giurai, la vincerò. Il tutto ricoserò, io l'ingegno aguzzerò. Alla fin sacchetterò e contenta resterò. Sì, l'indoro mio sarà, lo giurai, la vincerò. Sì, l'indoro mio sarà, lo giurai, la vincerò.
I have to stop doing all these weird things in the interludes.
Io sono docile, son rispettosa, son obbediente, dolce amorosa. Mi lascio reggere, mi fa guidar. Ma se mi toccano dove il mio debole, sarò una vipera, sarò. E cento trappole prima di cedere, farò gioco. E cento trappole prima di cedere, farò gioco, farò gioco. E cento trappole prima di cedere, e cento trappole farò, farò toccar. Io sono docile, sono obbediente, mi lascio reggere, mi fa guidare. Ma se mi toccano dove il mio debole, sarò una vipera, sarò. E cento trappole prima di cedere, farò giocare. E cento trappole prima di cedere, farò giocare, farò giocare. E cento trappole prima di cedere, e cento trappole farò, farò giocare. E cento trappole farò giocare. Cento trappole farò giocare, farò giocare. Okay, that one's got a pretty big range there. Anyway, okay. Then I've got the national anthem and a couple of choral pieces. So I guess let me get a pitch for the national anthem. Okay. Dun dun dun. So the trick is staying on key. Dum ba dum. Okay. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight were the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave? Okay. I can't believe it. I stayed on pitch. Wow, that's amazing because I often go sharp. Anyway, thank you guys. Okay, if you want to hear the choral pieces, those are coming up. They might not be quite as interesting, but maybe you've never heard them. And well, okay, you would have at least heard The Way You Look Tonight probably, but not this arrangement. So that does not have to be memorized. So I am using my book for that. Here's the first one. Okay, and I'm singing with a choir because that was the easiest way to find an accompaniment. Dum bum. Okay. My spirit sang all day. Last one, unless anybody has requests, seeing how this has already been a long program. Thank you guys very much for watching. I will. Thanks, that's nice. So that's the music that I have to prepare for this audition. Thank you guys again for watching. And I think Silent Night sounds good. Let me find the accompaniment. I know I have it. I mean, I could sing it a cappella, I guess, but why not have an accompaniment? Okay. Whoa! Thumbs up. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant, so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace. Astro del ciel, pargol divin, mi angeliche voci nunziar, luce donna leggente, pace in fondi nei cuor. I need to learn a verse of this in German. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant, so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace.
that's cool, Mom. I didn't know that. Or at least I don't remember that. Well, thank you guys again. I hope you're all doing well. Thank you. So many random people have just joined, and hi, and it's really nice to like see your names and hope that you're doing well and enjoying Christmas. I'm well, in case you want to know, my audition is on the 19th, so a little under a week, and it's a pretty important thing. It would be a good job if I were to get it. So obviously I have been putting a lot of time into that. I'm also still doing grad school applications. I have another deadline on Friday. I guess that's tomorrow. So so now it's back to doing that. And I've certainly had a lot of help, and I wouldn't be able to do it without all the help that I've gotten from a lot of people here and far away. And anyway, thank you, Catherine. And I'm looking forward now to going back and reading everybody's comments. Thank you guys so much. So yeah, I hope you're doing well. And for those of you who I won't see for a while, send you a hug. And for the rest of you who I will see sooner, I'll give you a hug. Okay, bye for now, and have a good rest of your day.